nächste Jahr auf euch.
Ja?
Silence.
A 6-inch nail driven 3 inches into a tree, slowly sinking from sight. If the tree is dead, the nail will fall from the fourth through the air to the ground. Designation, deposit 2, alone along about the Sand Croix, 1968 to 72, Martin Maloney.
Cut. Could you get sinking? Could you try it again? Because you didn't say sinking right.
Sinking? Okay.
Sinking.
Sinking.
Yeah. Okay. I think you have to do that again. The other part, all the rest of it was perfect. The space and the time was good. Just the sinking.
Okay.
Please, thank you.
Start with the overview, 24 August 2001, XP4-05.
Stop that! Just do what you did.
Okay.
Just get the sinking.
Sinking.
That's it.
Martin Maloney, sinking. Martin Maloney, sinking.
Yeah.
We're in Antwerp now. This is the Scheldt. Martin Maloney, sinking. A 6-inch nail driven 3 inches into a tree, slowly sinking from sight. If the tree is dead, the nail will fall from the force through the air to the ground. Designation, deposit 2. Alone along about the Sand Croix, 1968 to 72, Martin Maloney. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed. Sexually specific, silently absorbed. Silently absorbed sounded like silently absorbed.
Say it again, please, all of it.
All of it?
I mean, no, just the singing was okay, the last one.
Okay. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed. Sexually specific, silently absorbed.
That's okay. That was better. Yeah.
Again?
Read them in a rhythm.
Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed. Sexually specific, silently absorbed.
Perfect.
Not really, because there is too long a pause, I think, between the specific and the silently. I know.
Slightly sadistic.
Abruptly shadowed. Sexually specific, silently absorbed. That's a statement.
Space it more.
I know.
This is hanging on a wall. What's happening is what you're reading. It's that. Mm. Never. It has no other imagery.
No, of course not. There's no.
So you know. But I think you should read a little stronger.
I'm not a strong male as you are.
Suzanne is hungering for you. She said, Stephen, be like you were last night.
Away, on a mission.
stay away tonight, huh?
Okay. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed.
Try to say...
Slightly.
Each one
together.
A little bit
okay.
Different.
Okay.
No. Try to do that and change your voice each time. See
slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed. That's not right.
Slightly sadistic.
Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed.
Abruptly shadowed.
You're putting meaning in a word which
yes.
Already has meaning.
Yeah, I wrote it, so let me put the meaning in.
Okay.
I don't have my glasses.
Sexually specific, silently.
Sexually specific. Can you do sexually and then specific?
Okay.
Could you try it that way? So each
sexually
word,
specific.
Yeah, each word hangs alone.
Okay.
Could you try it that way? Then we would. Huh?
With all of them?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Slightly.
Sadistic.
Yeah.
Abruptly shadowed.
Yeah.
Sexually specific.
Yes.
Silently absorbed.
That's it. Boom and then boom. Boom and then boom. Yeah.
With extra space in between every two.
No, they hang just like
okay.
Just like the space is in a way.
Okay.
If you could read it that way, huh? That would be.
I'll
that
try.
Would be perfect. Please, that was good. Yeah, that way. Yeah, but yeah, that way.
Thomas?
Yeah, okay.
Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed. Okay. Nu?
Harder.
Harder.
Yeah.
Harder, and then the other one a little different, huh? It slightly.
Sadistic.
Yeah, but say the slightly.
Slightly.
But say slightly, not like slightly, say slightly like a strong word, because okay. It can be, right?
Okay.
Make each word strong, okay. Please.
Okay.
Thomas?
Yeah.
Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed.
Do it again.
Yeah. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed.
Okay, let me read it once.
Yeah.
No, no, that move and then maybe you'll do it on the other. We just...
Yeah, it was better.
Tell me when it's ready, huh?
Ready all the time.
Oh, okay. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed.
We get each of it. Maybe we'll have each of us read. You read it once, I read it once. We try.
But the sitting does, I think, with your body too. When you sit like this suddenly, I felt my
You're
body
reading.
Go. Yeah. This is what I had an argument with him before this. Certain things you need to move or do.
Slightly sadistic, abruptly absorbed, sexually specific, silently absorbed. Nah, fuck, I fucked it up.
Yeah, but that's better. Maybe you come up to it if you could get him once doing that. That's true. You just come upon it like that, maybe.
Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed.
Sit down.
Okay, wait. Move on. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed. Once again.
Okay,
one,
wait.
Two.
Because your trouble is sperm, your trouble is very hard, so I always have to...
Hey.
Okay, Stephen, once again.
Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed.
Nice. Okay,
let me read it once.
You stand there then. Maybe you can sit there. It doesn't. You got it?
But sit down.
No. I don't want to. Just want to try it this way. Eh? Okay. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed. Slightly sadistic, abruptly shadowed, sexually specific, silently absorbed.
Notice the fact that when Thomas asked you to again, you changed your voice.
I always change my voice.
Which I was doing, and which fucks it up.
We'll see.
The camera will tell us later, right?